and AC go out the tractor again. Coming off food poisoning on 2 days ago, I don't feel too good for my stomach. Sweating up a storm, still trying to get it done. Like 140 something bales so far, and if I had to guess, I'd say end up around 165 or so. And I'm hoping the net wrap holds up. Pretty low on net wrap, and I didn't grab another deal, so, but you know, I'll probably get down to my last windrow and I'll run out and have to go get another one. That's just how it goes. Yep, we are out of net wrap. Looks like I gotta go back to the barn and get some. Man. Not much more to go. Hey, it happens. Woo. That was close. That much left. I was about to brag on my net wrap deal. Supposed to tighten, put tension on that. That holds up there. Told me there was an error. I don't know if you can see in there, but there's net wrap. And it's kind of hard to see. Up with 167 bales. It's kind of been a long deal. The other day I had the part break on the baler, so I had to stop, and that was on Thursday, and called in, I bought a part, it came in on Saturday. Couldn't bale on Saturday because of the rain, so here it is Sunday, finally finished up. And the last few bales, there were some net wrap issues, but there wasn't much left to roll, so I wasn't gonna get out and mess with it much. So, yep, got it all done. Now I got to do all the stacking, and hopefully I won't bore you with all the stacking because there ain't much to that. So, yep, there we go. Thank you.
Thank you.